testing has always been a critical part of developing Harley-Davidson motorcycles and getting them to the market. In the 1920s, we know that they had a very aggressive testing program. In the late 1940s and early 1950s, one of the things Harley-Davidson was doing was getting ready to come out with new engines. When you develop all these new engines, there has to be a lot of testing done. So we know in the 1960s, road testing continued just as it had been studied in the early 60s.